The terrorists operating in Jammu and Kashmir have acquired armor-piercing bullets. An inquiry by the Indian government shows that the terrorists are using steel core bullets. Pakistan-based Jaish-e-Mohammed believed to be the group behind the weaponry which is in operation today. They are using this deadly armament against Indian forces. The importance of this is that it can pierce your body armor. And on this, I'm joined by my colleague Saleh from Newsroom. Saleh, it's like a game changer for the terrorists to use armor-piercing bullet, which means that whatever protection, personal protection, a jawan or an officer has is completely nullified when it comes to a bullet like this, because ultimately it means that they are not protected by any shield and open.
That's exactly correct, Kartik. This effectively is a game changer. Now, there have been two instances that have been documented where these different kinds of bullets that are said to be steel, the core of these bullets is made of hardened steel or tungsten carbide. Now, these are bullets which are completely different from the kind of bullets that we have earlier seen that were used by the terrorists. Now, the two documented instances when bullets of this nature have in fact been used is in the terror attack that took place in Lathpura in December 2017, in which about five jawans were killed. And then again, there was this another instance in July 2017 in Pulwama, in which about eight jawans had been killed in this terror attack. Now, so far, the army, when it has been carrying out operations, had never been hit with this kind of a bullet. And also what is believed at this point of time, Karthikeya, with the forensic analysis that has been done, that it appears that probably there is a sort of a Chinese hand in the manufacturing of this bullet that have been used by these terrorists of Jaish-e-Mohammed in their operations. Now, this of course is extremely disconcerting. What it means is that the jawans, the Indian soldiers, who in fact earlier believed that they had the armor that could actually stop many of these bullets, effectively now are left without any sort of an armor. Now, to what extent, and also to what extent of the ammunition that is used by the terrorists is actually of this nature, is something which the Indian forces are looking at. They're not taking this threat lightly, because remember, what it means is that the kind of protection that our jawans in fact go into during the time of operations virtually stands nullified against this new kind of ammunition that's in fact now being used by the terrorists.
Thank you, Saleh. Thank you for this update. My colleague Saleh updating us on this development which is taking place in J&K.